Hey guys, thanks for clicking on the video. Today we're going to be going to yard sales and thrift store looking for stuff to flip on eBay. How'd you end up with so many copies of these?
I'm a Star Wars collector.
Oh, really?
You just missed a bunch of Star Wars stuff. Somebody came and bought everything else.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh, boy.
I had the table full from here to here, Star mm-hmm. Wars.
And she bought really?
All of it. She just didn't want all these, all the movies.
Yeah.
But these, if I found them somewhere reasonably priced, I bought them.
Yeah. How much you want for all these right here? Are you doing a dollar a piece on these?
I was doing a quarter each on VHS tapes.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
So right when we showed up to this yard sale, there was a reseller there that had already picked up a Nintendo Wii with a big stack of games, and it's in that bag sitting on the chair right now. But the item I'm about to find is right next to where the Wii in the video games was, so he clearly missed it.
I was going to see how much you want for these. I was looking for these pots and pans.
Those were my mom's. I don't know what she had on those.
I flipped this over. It did say that. I didn't know if that was a price or what.
I don't know if that's the price for all of them or each.
Gotcha. Okay.
Yeah. I have some exactly like this of a husband who got married 37 years ago.
Oh, really?
They're excellent.
Those don't wear out.
And then this is, gotcha. This one is steamer, which I use broccoli and
gotcha.
Cauliflower for steam.
Okay.
So,
well, if I get all of them,
15
got for all of them?
15, yeah.
15. Yeah. Would you do 10 on all of them?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's see if I can find them.
Gotcha. I can carry it. I'm not going to get nothing else. So I was going to get this and then those. So that was 10 plus however much of these were. This, he said, you said like a
quarter each on those.
Okay.
Is $5 okay on them?
That's fine.
Okay. 7 for this. It would be 7 1/4, but it would be 7.
Okay. See if I have another 5. I do. All right. Well, I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Appreciate the deals.
All right, guys. Well, it's later on the same day. I'm actually on my lunch break. Did not have the greatest luck with those yard sales, except for the one. Probably only going to show you that, and then probably what I can find in this Goodwill. So we'll see what we got here. The first thing I see as I'm cruising through this Goodwill is this San Francisco 49ers full-size helmet, and it's only $3, so I'm probably going to pick this up for sure off the bat. I kind of knew that, but I've never seen one before, and I had to look it up, and it looks really good on comps. Then I noticed these Harley Davidson shirts. They were only $4.99, which they're normally $7.99 or higher at this Goodwill, but these were actually in pretty good shape. Not a big size, but I was definitely going to pick them up for $4.99 each. Comps are pretty good.
So I just left out of the Goodwill, and it kind of got fast and furious in there. So I went ahead and just stopped recording because they were about to close and I had to get back to work. So long story short, the guy that was bringing some stuff out brought some shoes, and I ended up picking up one pair of the shoes that he had in the cart. And then I ended up finding a couple more things.
All right, so it's the next day and we're in the garage now. I have all the stuff I picked up from the Goodwill that I'm about to show you. Well, before we get into the items from the yard sale and the thrift store, I'm gonna talk about the subscriber count. We're at actually 85, we're at 85 subscribers. And I've decided that when we hit 100, I'm going to have a giveaway. If I hit the 100 subscriber mark, I will be doing a giveaway on this guy right here. And this is a fairly large Godzilla figure. It's a Jax 2019 edition. And he is pretty cool, if I don't say so myself. I picked him at the thrift store whenever I wasn't recording one day. And I thought, you know, maybe, just maybe, my subscribers like this as a giveaway. So this is what I'm thinking about doing for the giveaway when we hit the 100 subs. So if you're not subscribed, go ahead and subscribe now. So I ended up picking up these. They're Kobe's, and they're actually my size. I'm thinking about maybe keeping them for myself after I clean them, of course. But these should go for, I think, about 40 to 50, these Kobe's right here, if they're cleaned up. I only paid $3.99 for these. And the other thing that I was going to talk about that I picked up off camera was this Paisley and Gray Slim Fit. It's like an entire suit. It's got the sport coat, it's got the jacket, and I got the pants. So I paid $12.99 for the whole thing, but I think I saw the coat, just the coat was going for like around $90. So a pretty good pickup. I just need to list it appropriately. It's kind of a smaller size, so hopefully it will sell. Now in this video, you're only gonna see one yard sale, but I did go to a few. I just couldn't really find anything that was worth showing you guys. I didn't pick anything else up. But so the one yard sale was pretty good. And at first I didn't think it was gonna be, because of obviously at the beginning of it, you saw the other reseller was there and he's picked up the Wii. But after that, I shook it off and I was like, okay, we've got to find something else here, because all the stuff looked decent. So there's gotta be some more good stuff. But this is everything I picked up at that yard sale. All right, we're gonna start off with these. And I owe this purely to other YouTube channels, is because I never knew anything about Rothy's until I watched other videos, and these are worth about $35, and I think I paid $5 for them. All these Goosebumps books right here, I wouldn't recommend necessarily picking them up one at a time. Doesn't look like they're really worth much individually, but as a lot like this, it looks like I could probably get like 40 maybe, 35 to 40 for all these, and I only paid a quarter each for these. And then moving on to these were actually right next to the Wii that the guy picked up, the other reseller. So he was right next to this, and I was starting to look for other things after he picked up the Wii and all the games. I have no idea what games they were, but I was like, man, this other guy's here. We're looking, and we're both looking at the same time. And I started to just hyper-focus and try to find some good stuff. Right here are what you call, I guess, Salamasters. I wish I had the bigger ones, but these are good still, too. I think I should get 40 for this little guy, maybe 80 for this steamer set. And then another 80 for this larger saucepan right here. So that right there is awesome for $10. I have $10 in these. I talked her down from 15 to 10. Right here, paying $10 for these probably made out better than the deal with the Wii, honestly. Just goes to show you guys that even if you see somebody else that you know is reselling, just, you know, get in the zone. Don't worry about what they're doing, and, you know, keep looking for stuff, because there's stuff there that just people, well, we're going to walk right past. This weekend was kind of short with yard sales, so we only found the one. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you want to, consider subscribing and maybe checking out one of my other videos. I'll put a couple up if you want to check them out, and I appreciate you watching. We'll see you on the next one.